Come on down, Andy. Give me a hand here with this.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Oh, Jesus. Oh. Oh, what a disappointment. Look at that.
Oh.
God almighty.
Oh, it's...
Oh, you got to dump them in anyway. I think there's only about 15 head there.
I think that...
All right. I'll take this. All right, thank you.
All right.
Listen, all right. Go on down to the hole and take care of some of the... See if Cookie's ready for us.
That's a lovely one, isn't it?
It's actually an antique.
Is it?
Yes.
Oh, my daughter's going to be absolutely thrilled by those. You couldn't tell me how much they cost.
Well, this one is very expensive. Your daughter is old enough to take good care of it.
Oh, yes, she's 9 years old and very well disciplined, I might add.
Okay,
very well disciplined.
I have to tell you,
but
I'm a little...
You know, I need to just
Andy.
And consult with my wife just for a minute.
How are we doing down there? Are they ready for us or not? I'm hungry. I could eat a leg of lamb myself.
Absolutely. We're almost ready with the dinner, sir.
The weather's picking up. I'll be glad to sit down and have a nice meal with you. You did a good job today. I was proud of
Thank you. Thank you, Captain. Thank you.
Never mind
Thank
any
you.
Of those.
She says we'll buy can you buy them separately? Can you buy those things separately, those dolls? Or do they come as a pair? Oh, it's a one of a kind.
Yeah.
Oh, I'll be right back.
Tray over. Andy, take a chair.
Thank you, sir.
Everything laid out here for us. It's a wonderful spread, isn't it?
Oh, it's amazing, sir.
Cookie does a wonderful job, you know?
This is great.
I was just joking about me eating a whole leg of lamb.
Yes.
There you go. Oh, thank you.
Yes, thank you. Just a moment, sir.
I was thinking, the 9-year-old might like this Barbie's dream house a little bit better.
Oh, maybe so. Oh, I let me just. It's amazing.
Yeah.
It's amazing. Ooh.
Yeah.
There's
a Nine's a little young.
It is.
Yeah.
It is.
This one has a flat screen TV and
everything. It's just fantastic.
Yeah,
fantastic.
And it's a lot less expensive.
But it's not quite spiritual enough for my daughter. She's
spiritual.
She's been very raised, very Catholic. Just
come on in here. All right.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
The Father, the Son,
the Holy Ghost. I, sir.
All right, dear Father in heaven, forgive us our sins and get us back home safely from this torturous task of fishing
in the sea
with no fish. I tell you, it's terrible. There's no crab.
Dominique,
I will, sir. I will, sir.
Thank you.
I'll get you. Just have a sleep.
Listen,
have a sleep. I'll make certain everything's on deck.
I got a boat for you.
Fine.
Season.
Thank you.
Your own boat.
My own boat.
Your own boat.
My own boat.
Do you remember the singing nun?
I do.
Well, you just pull this string.
Oh my God, that is so fantastic. I think I'll take that. I think I'll take that. That would be perfect for her. She has a little nun costume, everything.
Oh,
she's just a wonderful, wonderful little girl. Thank you so much.
Yeah. Oh, my God.
Oh, Captain.
I dreamt a terrible thought. I dreamt
what was
that the ship went down, all hands.
I have something to report, sir.
What's that?
There's a big hole that's been blown in the side of the
my
boat.
Oh, God almighty.
And there's a big white whale outside, sir.
Hey, you know who it is.
It's Moby. Looks like Moby Dick, sir.
Moby the Dick. Yes, that's Moby the Dick.
My God.
Look at the size of that thing.
Oh, my God. I'm going to get the harpoon.
Get the harpoon. It'll take
That'll
more
be
than a harpoon.
Yes, yes. Oh,
my God.
How
great.
Oh,
there
you are. $50 and you can keep the change.
Oh,
thank you.
Andy, help me bail.
Oh, God, yes.
We're never going to make it. We're going down with the thing.
Oh, Captain.
Oh, my God. Oh. Here it comes.
Oh,
Andy, thank God I'm a foot taller than you.
You know, there's nothing like Raggedy Ann and Andy.
Not in my experience. Okay, all right. Okay.